Hello everyone and welcome back to Accent Allies. This time we're going to play at the UK. We're not going to be Montgomery, Alexander or Dempsey. Instead we're going to be player one. Yeah, the thing with the UK is the UK has a lot of stuff, but it's kind of spread out all over the place. And the UK is relatively safe on its island, but at the same time has issues getting stuff anywhere. Oh, okay. And yeah, we're already under attack here before we could even do anything really. Well, I guess here we go. That was bad. And yeah, not a whole lot we can do here. At least we did sink some German planes. And wow, we're getting destroyed here. And yeah, I guess I'm going to sacrifice you. Yeah, when I tried that as Germany, I failed miserably. But the Germans, they just take everything. So yeah, that was a pretty good opening turn for the Germans. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy a factory for India. And I'm going to buy a lot of infantry. So we've got a bunch of guys. We actually have planes here as well. I think we're going to move those. Where can I move these actually? I'm going to move those here to move them to India later. This stuff here can stay here for now. We've got some Canadian tank here. I'm going to move you here because the Japanese might actually take Alaska. And yeah, you are definitely under threat here by Germany, which is not great. So, yeah, pretty much lost almost everything here without really doing a whole lot. May as well move you up north. Not that it really does me a whole lot of good. And the Japanese could actually take India, but we'll see. Let's just do this for now. No combat. Let's place you here. And I can't just... No, I can't put guys here straight away. So let's put instead guys into the UK, which is kind of the only thing we can do anyway. So let's see what the Japanese are going to do. Going to harass... Oh, okay, Bay of Bengal. Oh, I actually had stuff here. And looks like I still have stuff. And they didn't take India, that's great. So, let's see what else we can do. The German juggernaut advances. And the Axis is on the rise. Oh, and then, wow. The Russians are going all out. Or the Soviets, rather. Yeah, I'm going to lose all of Africa. There's nothing I can do about that. And looks like you're gone too. And Germany has 40 IPCs already. So should I go for... Yeah, let's go for 3 tanks. And some more infantry. So you guys can come down. Actually, might actually move you to Africa. But the question is, that really a good idea? Probably not, because the Germans might actually attack me here as well. And wow, the Russians are... They are pretty weak here. Maybe I should have put some pressure on Germany, but yeah, well, too late for that now. So you can move here. I don't really want to attack Japan just now. You can actually stay, well, oh no, that's a German vessel. Never mind that. Yeah, I think my navy is pretty much gone. And actually, well, could just transport my tank over really, because the Americans are probably going to take care of Canada. So let's do that really. Could actually take you to Africa. You know what? Let's just do it. Let's just do it. You can stay here for now. Yeah, let's do this. And we take West Africa. Exciting. No non-combat. Place you guys here. And you guys here. You could also... I could also have done a slightly different strategy. I could have built factory in South Africa to hold Africa, but I didn't, mainly because Germans just destroyed everything I had there. Let's see what the Americans do. Oh, they attack Finland, Norway. Not bad. Yep, and the Americans search forward. So we're gaining some sort of ground. And the Russians advance once more. And the Germans are probably going to take back what the Soviets took. Yes. No, they repelled the attack here. Ooh, let's see how this goes. And bam, there goes your tank, Germany. And Germany lost 9 IPC, not bad. So I'm going to build 3 more tanks and could build a... Yeah, let's just build... Actually, how much? I don't really have much navy left here. Let's just build infantry for now. Actually, we do have some transports left here as well. I could get some guys over, but I probably want more stuff here first before, because Germany is fortifying Western Europe quite strongly. So question is, let's actually try this. Give this a shot, and oh, you can actually join as well. Not bad, not bad at all. Yeah, that should give me the edge I need. And let's try to take over Indochina. Hopefully that can do it. So we take French Equatorial Africa, and we hopefully also take Egypt. Yes, we do take Egypt. And we don't lose anything, that's great. So now we can reconquer Africa. So let's see how this goes. Goes pretty well. Lose only 1 infantry for now. Why was your explosion delayed? I don't know. Yep, lost only 1 guy. Not bad at all. So let's move you back home. And same goes for you. Actually, you can actually move here. So we're done. Going to place some more guys here. And place some more guys here. And we're done. Yep, this doesn't look all that bad, actually. Soviets took the Soviet Far East. They took the Western United States. Are you kidding me? What the hell are you doing, United States? Oh, you're taking Algeria. Of course, that has priority. And they took the Western United States. Yeah, you better do. Yep, and we do search forward. Well done, Montgomery. So let's see what... Oh, yeah, this doesn't look all that bad at all. So now the Germans turn. And they once more failed. But the Soviets don't really have a whole lot of stuff left, but that's okay. So I'm going to build... Should I build more transports right now? Probably not. So... Actually... I'm going to build one transport. Oh wait, 2 transports. 2 tanks and... Yeah, 2 infantry. Here we go. So... And... The Japanese don't have a whole lot of transports here, so I'm just going to march on. Yeah, I'm actually going to leave you here. So we can just take Libya. It's not like the Germans can do anything about it. And you can actually move all the way to Persia. And you guys, actually, you can assist here, and you can move to Indochina. So, take Libya, which is amazing. And we should have taken the Congo here, but we didn't. But we can do that later. Oh yeah, you guys, you just exploded violently. Yeah, 5 tanks. That's some serious firepower. So non-combat move. You guys have to move back, so you should do it. So let's place you here, and oh, that German, the German ship's actually gone. And actually, let's put both of you here, and let's put you here, and I guess the rest has to go here because we can't really place it anywhere else. So, Yeah, the UK is probably the country, one of the most interesting countries to play. It's also one of the most hardest to play, in my opinion. Well, not necessarily hardest, but also it's not that obvious what you have to do. For example, the Soviet Union, Western Canada, holy hell, isn't that difficult to play in the sense that you just have to defend. But it's not necessarily easy to do. Can you please take Canada? Yes, thanks for stealing the Congo. Please take Canada, you've got nine guys there. You should really be able to do that. So, okay, looks like the Soviet Navy is doing amazing stuff. And Germany isn't doing a whole lot of stuff. So let's skip this. Let's get some transport for a future invasion. And let's get... Do I want more planes? Probably not. I'm going to get like a submarine. Yeah, one submarine here and one armor. So we can actually like blitz in here. You can stay here. Yeah, this should do it. Hopefully. Yeah, I think this should do it. You can actually move over here. And, the question is, do I want to do any naval invasions here? I could, but I think I want to wait until I have more stuff. So let's see how this goes. And no losses for me. Excellent. So, anything else? Doesn't look like it. I'm not going to bother with Canada. The Americans will do that. Especially because Japan has already moved their stuff. Non-combat moves, not really. Oh yeah, you have to retreat. And you too. So you are going to be placed here. You're going to be placed here, and you guys are going to be placed here. Where did my... Didn't I have transport here, or was that only American transport? I guess that was only American transports. Well, never mind that. So, Japan has taken Hawaii, of course, with tanks, as usual. Oh, okay, they're attacking China here. Well, there goes your land forces. And, well, there goes my plane in Indochina. Thank you for taking Western Canada with just one guy. So let's see what the Soviets are pulling off this time. Oh, actually taking back Yakut. Well, I guess that's good. And Germany still isn't doing anything. Yeah, Germany has these three provinces left. Western Europe, Southern Europe and Germany, all of which are pretty valuable. So there's only so much we can do about it. So let's get a lot of transports this time and maybe one infantry guy. And I'm not really sure why I haven't been moving you guys. I should have done that a while ago, but for some reason I didn't. So let's move you. And the question is, do we want to take Manchuria? Actually, yeah, I think we do want to do that. Everybody attack. I'm not going to bother defending Eastern China here. Because... Actually, yeah, let's just put one tank there. And that should be it for now. Yeah, that looks good. Going to have to sacrifice you, sadly. And no losses for me. That was actually pretty good. So, non-combat move, none really, except for bringing back some planes. You're going to be placed here. And you're going to be placed here. 40 IPCs, not bad. Yeah, the AI rarely does so well. But then again, it's not really about the AI being so bad, but just, wow, New Zealand's gone. But holy hell. But more about, really, no losses whatsoever, really. Well, that was terrible. Yeah, we need more guys here. And not really sure why the Russians got a bonus here. But whatever. Germany still going to be passive. Let's skip this. I'm actually going to build another factory. and probably a couple more tanks and a lot of infantry. So I actually have some guys here, but I don't really have enough stuff to try and take Western Europe, I think. And Germany just has so much stuff here. I don't really like it. So let's try to strategic bomb them. Actually, no, let's not do this. Whatever. So let's move you over here. Could try and take some islands, even though it's not really. Yeah, I'm quite under threat here. So, and I don't really like that. So maybe, yeah, I think I should move you guys first. Yeah, I lost quite a lot of stuff here. I lost too many tanks. Yeah, that should be it for now. No combat this time. No non-combat. Let's actually place you here. And let's place... Actually, yeah, let's place you guys here. Let's place you guys here and you guys here. At one point I'm going to invade France, but not right now. So let's see what the Japanese are pulling off. Really, Western Canada again? Well, no, wait. Oh no, that was successfully defended. That's actually good. And the Panama Canal is once more American. So, yeah, and we're definitely doing better than the Axis. Ooh, Southern Europe is now in Soviet hands. Yeah, Germany is essentially done. It's just a matter of time. So, let's build just way more tanks again. And more guys here. So I've got 17. Let's just make an assault on France. Even if we lose, maybe we can like pave the way for a future attack. So, and let's unload you guys as well. And wait, aren't there more? Yeah, whatever. I thought I had more guys here, but never mind. So, in other news, let's just put you guys. Oh, haha. Oh yeah, let's actually do it like this. Let's move you. Nope. Let's move you over here. Let's move. Wait, I wanted to. Oh. Yeah, of course I want to move both of these. And then I want to unload them. Which is slightly more complicated than I wish it was, but not that complicated actually. Let's move you here. And let's move you here, I guess. So these guys joined the Soviets, which I'm okay with. So let's see how this goes. So that guy's dead. And we didn't lose anything. Excellent. Yeah, we're going to continue that in the future. So let's see how this goes. Not well. Not well at all. But hey, it's okay. I can afford it. Yeah, I should have brought some planes in. But hey, maybe the Soviets take that next round. I can finish off Germany. Yep, this went terrible. But it's okay. It's okay. And I don't have guys left here. All right, that should be it. So let's put some guys in here. And some guys in here. And some guys in here. And 38 IPCs, not too bad. Oh, okay, I didn't really think about that. And what's it with Japan and Western Canada? I don't get it. Yeah, here we go. So now the Americans do it. I'm okay with that too. And now the Russians are on the move, I guess. Yeah, the Germans are essentially finished. So, let's see how long they can actually hold out with this two-front war, which is quite historical, actually. Except for the Soviets taking over Italy, that didn't quite happen. So let's actually get a battleship. And let's get a fighter. Yeah, and then we have nothing else. But so I did have more. Oh no, those are Mer. Oh, we loaded those on the American ships. Oh yeah, now I see. Still, but yeah, okay, now I see. Yeah, I was wondering about that. Aren't there more? Yeah, whatever. I don't care. So let's try this again. And this. Let's move you over here. Let's move you over here. Move you over here. And then unload you. And let's unload you. And we should definitely take back. Definitely take back China here. And I'm not going to attack these guys for now. They seem a little bit too strong for that. And I should also get more infantry in here for defense. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, this guy is definitely dead. Yep, you exploded, my friend. And let's see how this goes. Can we take... Yep, we can take it. We lose one guy, but that's okay. Borneo is ours. Non-combat move. Let's move these guys here. And let's place a battleship here. And a plane here, I guess. And 39 IPCs. We almost have 40. Not that bad. And this again. We had that before. At least they're losing stuff too this time. And they retreat, which is good. Because I'm building stuff up faster than they are. 42 IPCs. Not bad. So let's see what the Soviets do. Nothing really. At least not a whole lot for now. And so the attack on Germany has been repelled. Okay. And it looks like they still had a fleet left. Well, that's interesting to say the least. So let's get... Let's actually get some infantry for Asia. Let's get another battleship. So, I like how there are Soviet, American and British troops like this. Everybody's amassing here. I could just make a suicide attack to kill some of Germany's forces, but it's not really worth it, to be honest. So, should I attack these guys here? I could actually make like an all-out attack here. This battleship here can actually move, cannot move over here. Can move over here, and what I can also do is move you over here and unload and take the Philippines. There we go. Anything else? Not really. All of this is guarded pretty much, except I could actually move you over here and unload you here. Why? There we go. That was needlessly difficult. So let's actually make this move here. And let's see whether we can hold Korea / Manchuria this time. Yeah. And now for the real event. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Lots of explosions. That looks really good. Yeah, we are definitely going to do this. There we go. Then we can take back the Soviet Far East as well. And I'm actually going to move these guys here, just in case. And yeah, that should be it for now. Going to place you guys here. One of you here. Two of you guys here and the battleship here. Oh, I can't, but I can place it here. So there we go, 45 IPCs. I think I'm actually the strongest faction on the map now. So, Japan, what are you going to do? Really, Western Canada? Wow, what's your deal with Western Canada? And tanks are not good at defense, as you can see. Well, I really have to bring in more guys here. Because Japan's just going to do this over and over again. They barely lose anything here. But hey. Yeah, I'll take that back soon. No worries. Maybe I should try to sink their fleet so they can't actually bring in more guys. Yeah, that sounds sensible. So more strategic bombing. And Germany once more repels. Oh, the Soviets actually take the Soviet Far East. The Japanese are still in Alaska and going strong. Germany is further weakened. So let's get... let's actually get some more fighters. And yeah, let's get those fighters for now. So you can move over. They have a lot of transports here. They have one carrier and one battleship. So I wonder whether I can actually... what I could do is... I'm going to concentrate my fleet here. Because you can always use transport as bait. That's a problem. I'm going to have to destroy all these transports before I'm actually allowed to attack this battleship. Because they're not going to sacrifice it. And wow, I lost so much stuff here. It's actually looking kind of grim. But it's okay. We're going to recover. I'm not really sure why I didn't move you ages ago. But apparently I didn't. So... no combat for now. No non-combat. Let's place some planes here. And let's see what Japan does. But yeah, that was obvious. Yeah, let's get some tanks and take that back. So, and you still haven't taken back Alaska. I'm kind of disappointed here. So, and... once more, the attack on Germany has been repelled, but they barely have any infantry left. That's actually pretty good. Now they should have 10 guys. Wow, I've got a lot of money. So let's get more armor for Asia. And let's get maybe... yeah. I could get a carrier, but I don't really want to. Let's just save those. So, how much stuff do I have? Oh, I only have these guys here. Never mind that. So yeah, the Americans are probably going to take that next time. Oh, actually, how much? Yeah, never mind. That's not really my problem. So, let's move you over here. Not sure why I didn't move you guys a while ago. I think I probably thought you were American for some reason. Which happens, and let's actually get a lot of planes placed here. And since we're going to build tanks, we can move all of those guys in there. And we can probably move our fleet here. And move you over here, and move you over here, and then unload you. Still have this tank here, which I probably should move at one point. But hey, at one point. And the Americans have... not as many guys as I wish they had. Yeah, I may as well bombard Okinawa. Not that it's really necessary, because there's nobody there. But hey, why not cause some damage? So, I barely managed to kill those guys. What a shame. There we go. So, that should be it. Non-combat move. Let's move you here, and let's move you here, I guess. So, and you can be placed here, and you can be placed here. So, what's Japan going to do? Oh, yeah, Japan is really, they're really, really thorough. They just stay where they are. But I'm going to sink their fleet eventually. And Germany still controls Germany. But they should fall soon. Oh, and the Soviets take Germany. Finally, that took way too long. So let's actually get six transports, and let's get those for now. Could try and take this again, but they're just going to move over more guys, I guess. So, and looks like they only have a carrier here and a lot of dudes. So let's exploit that if possible, and let's attack them here. Could combine the plus attack on Manchuria, but yeah, don't think I'm going to do it. But I'm going to move over some guys here, and I'm going to move you over here, and that should be it. So let's see how that goes. Ooh, what the hell? How did that happen? Was it just the carrier? I guess, did I just lose my entire fleet? Well, almost. Really? I underestimated that guy. Well, that was a terrible exchange. Well, let's just retreat, which I should have done earlier. Let's just retreat here. Wow, that was terrible. Yeah, I have to get used to naval combat again. So let's place you here instead. I need you as bait. And do transport actually have an attack value? I kind of forgot that. Maybe they have. Where's that even? Solomon Islands, really? Okay, I didn't think they would try that again, but I guess they did. So, and Americans do nothing. So, you should move east now, because Germany's out of the picture. So let's actually get some more battleships and maybe another transport. So let's move you here. We can actually move you guys. Yeah, we can move. We don't really need you guys anywhere else. So we may as well move all of you guys to Asia, and maybe move you over here, and move you over here. You can stay here. Yeah, that's good enough for me for now. They're still pumping in guys here, so I'm not going to. Yeah, I'm going to move you over here and you over here. The Soviets might actually take Manchuria as well, which I'm okay with as long as something happens here. So you can all be stationed here. Here we go. 43 RPCs, not bad. Come on, one misclick and we immediately get that buzzing noise, which is kind of annoying. And come on, America, do something, please. So, and yep, Soviets take Soviet Far East. And they do not take Manchuria, but oh no, they don't take Soviet Far East either, but at least we can. Let's get a bunch of you guys. And that should be it for now. Let's move you. Oh, can only move you so far. Maybe I should have moved through the Panama Canal, but never mind. Yeah, I'm actually going to attack you here now. Because all the transports, I guess, are here. But that's okay with me. Let's move all of you here. Let's actually move all of you guys over here. So I think we should be able to take on that carrier. Let's just give this a shot. There we go. Bam. So that carrier is gone. And let's see how this goes. Yep, actually goes pretty well. So, and you can retreat now. So here we go. Now we have a bunch of transports here. Move you guys here. And that's it for now. So let's see what Japan does now. They do nothing. So you do me a favor. Have you did retake Alaska? At least you did that. It's kind of the minimum you can expect. And the Soviet Far East is finally Soviet again. So let's just get one more battleship. Maybe a bunch of fighters or so. And let's. I could just go for Japan. Let's probably get a bunch of my stuff destroyed. But. Should we just wait? I guess I could get you over here. And. You know what? Let's just do it. And if it doesn't work, I'm just going to build more stuff. Actually, so I don't even have enough transports for all my stuff. And oh, I can't move here. You know what? Let's just leave it there for now in this case. And let's just move all of you guys. And then we can attack maybe next turn. So I can place you here, I guess. You here and you here. And then we can just outproduce the Japanese. And Japan is still not doing anything. And they're essentially trapped on their island now. And the Americans are still losing against Japan. And Japan still controls most of the Pacific. And the Russians advance. So what are the Russians actually going to do? They are defeating Japan, which is good. And let's just get more transports, I guess. So we do have you here. You can join here. Why can't I? I want to. What? Oh, haha, here we go. Wait, I want them to join the battle. Why can't I? Can't reach a landing place. I guess you're going to go over here then. And I don't have any. Can use more of those transports. Okay, let's unload pretty much everybody here. And let's unload you as well. And yeah, let's just go for it. Or can I transport? Wait, I can't transport more guys in here. No, I cannot. No, so let's just do it. Yes, I want to bombard Japan. Let's go all ground support. So here we go. So yeah, it's actually not going too bad. I'm going to lose a lot of stuff here, but so is Japan, and I'm going to weed them out over time. Oh yeah, here we go. Bam. But they only have 5 guys left. Yeah, I'm going to get you, Japan. The Soviets could actually attack as well if they wanted to. They could use my boats. I think that's actually a legal move. So what are you going to do, Japan? Nothing, of course. And you only have 11 IPCs left. And you're still defeating the Americans, which is sad. But it doesn't really matter all that much, to be honest. So yeah, I haven't really commented on the music, but so Americans have this really jolly tune. The Soviets have this really brooding tune, and we have this bagpipe music because we're British, so of course it's bagpipe music. So build some more of you guys, and maybe yeah, that should be it for now. So the question is, do I really want to move? Yeah, let's just move in more guys, cause why not? We can afford it, let's just do it. And now I can actually bring in some air support. Oh, that's not actually my guy. Oh, and we do have more transports, but we don't have enough guys to transport. So never mind that. And let's move you over here and you over here. And I could actually bring the guys from Australia, but never mind. So why didn't I get battleships? Oh, because what? Damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Damn it. Yeah, let's retreat. And here we go. So I guess that was a complete waste. But hey, that's okay. Oh, I can't actually pull you here because I don't have a factory there. Never mind that. Could actually build one in Manchuria just because I can. Japan is again doing nothing. I really should have focused on killing them earlier, and I think I still have boats in the Mediterranean don't die. Yeah, I think I do. So, let's see whether the Soviets do anything. Some strategic bombing, which is good, I guess. So, let's actually get some more fighters. Or actually, let's get one factory. Then let's get some fighters. Oh yeah, you guys should have been on your way for quite a while. I kind of forgot about you, but that's okay. Yeah, I tend to get sloppy once I don't really, well, I can kind of afford it. So you can get on. Oh no, those have no movement points left except for these guys here. So here we go. Let's move you guys over here as well, and you guys, and you can support, and so can. Oh, you can't find any landing place, so you can get based here now. Soviet bombers on Okinawa, of course. And anything else? No. There's like 10 Soviet guys just standing in Germany, which is cute. So let's do it. Yes, I want support here. Okay, I guess one of my tanks is now. Oh, it's actually an AA gun, so never mind. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Yeah, I'm actually going to do this. Definitely going to do this. There we go. Well, one IPC, that's glorious. And we win, finally. Yeah, that was, again, pretty drawn out. I guess I could have ended that a little bit earlier because I let a lot of industrial power to waste, but I should have just focused on my navy a little bit earlier and probably just should have pulled off one really strong assault. But hey, we won nevertheless. I like how that guy covers the lands. And this film is still very pixelated, but then again it runs in 640 times 480, so that's not really all that surprising. So yeah, we did win. The Allied victory was achieved, and next time we're going to play as the Japanese. So I like how this is the final edition of the X and Allies Gazette.